Yeah. And people that manufacture this lot, they need to be careful. If you buy a lock you're supposed to buy under law and it don't work, I bet you that's the story right there. It's a counterfeit lock. Stealing's a business here, people. Isn't it everywhere? They stole my bike. I'm an American. Veteran living in Ukraine. Somebody help me get this bike back. We're still waiting on the police about this bike. The bike was sitting here. And if you just pan the camera up and we walk toward it, you'll see a video camera right here that's pointed. We talked to the owner, and it's supposed to be on a security camera. This kid here has something to do with it, and I'm going to prove it. But anyway, he thinks, I don't know. But that's the camera. That's absolutely the one. He's hanging around on a scooter the other day asking all kind of questions yesterday when I was getting on the bike. He thinks I don't remember him. He come around to see what's gonna happen now. I'm telling you people, that's the boy that did it right there. Ain't nobody gonna do nothing, but because they think I'm an old man. But when you live as long as I do, and you go as many walks as I do, you just know stuff. But that's where the camera is. And of course, don't nobody know a damn thing, you know. You got all these people in this building, but don't nobody know nothing. Looking the way they did it, only damn way they could have did it is put it on a trailer. I mean, you ain't going this way with it. So they had to go that way. All they did was pop the lock and push it off. But it's a one-way cul-de-sac. So they had to put it on a trailer, and that's what I think. Sunday morning in Ukraine, right? Waiting on the damn police. Seven bikes this season stolen this way. They all claim they've been taken out of the state or out of the country. We'll see. They stole Betsy, damn it. I'm mad. Betsy didn't hurt nobody. How much does he want?
$1,000.
Okay, done.
In гривен.
Done.
Хорошо. Не знаю еще.
You need to call somebody to trace that fucking phone. You need to call the police and tell them, give you a lawyer.
He said, turn off this phone, buy UMC card, install in this phone, a call from this phone to this number again in 20 minutes. Они с мусорами работают. Говорит, надо отключить.
What?
He said you need to turn off this phone.
Так он я нас говорит, что он.
Ну мы же посты,
они выставили бак, знают, кому принадлежит.
So the guy stole the bike and is calling, demanding $1,000 to return it and telling us to do what?
turn off the phone.
Turn off the phone and replace the card.
And call him back.
Really?
Yeah.
And what part of stupid does he think I am? He's an idiot. I didn't call his ass.
Нет, правильно.
Give me the phone.
No.
Okay. So this story gets thicker. You guys understand I don't speak English?
No, no.
Okay, so how are we going to do this? What does Ukraine law say about this? There's supposed to be somebody from Ukraine government that speaks English, да? There's supposed to be somebody that speaks English, да?
Нет, Брайан, не надо вот это speaks English, все.
Okay, I'm just trying to understand what we're doing.
They will make a report that the bike was stolen, talk to people.
You tell them about the camera?
Да.
How am I going to make a statement if I can't understand them? See, this whole system is screwed up. You know, they don't have anybody who speaks English here. Somebody stole an American bike.
Why are you making this video?
Because I can. Hello? It's because I can. Is this okay? He doesn't like my press card, people.
He doesn't like that you're taking video.
Oh well, doesn't matter to me. We got four of them here. What time do we call them?
We call 8:50.
What time is it now?
11:15.
Really? Can we ask them why it took so long?
They ask if we can, if I can, the report from your name. Understand? I made the
statement. That's, what does the Ukrainian law say?
Ну а как он на будет заявление, на английском языке?
Нет, она просто ему переведет. Диан, у тебя же есть документы, правильно, о том, что
ну,
ты
бакалавр,
я понимаю, что не подходит. Я, конечно, я понимаю.
Do you guys ever find people that do this?
Аккредитацию.
It's a normal question. Do they find people that do this?
Ну, имеет право.
У вас были прецеденты по данному, ну, по такому, таким вопросам, находили или нет?
Вы имеете в виду по угону?
Мотоцикл,
ну, конечно. Что находится, что у меня?
Sometimes fine, sometimes fine.
You know, my bike had an American flag on it. I parked it there at 1:58 yesterday. Four cylinder. Yeah, that's Betsy. Okay, so this is how they're doing the report. I don't know what the hell is happening. Nobody's telling me anything. So welcome to having your bike stolen in Ukraine. The drama continues. Did you tell them about the person calling with the ransom? Hello?
Stop, Brian. Подожди, пожалуйста.
I'm asking about what you told them. Did you tell them people called demanding a ransom? See? So you didn't tell the police about him calling for a ransom?
Yes.
What did they say? Photo of what? Of who? You didn't. Okay, the question is simple. Who did you tell them about the person calling wanting a ransom? Huh? She told them. What did they say?
They say, make a deal. They called me back and I say, I say, where is the proof that you have the bike? He says, so you so smart ass, you can figure out on your own, so you probably no need the bike. And hang up.
Okay. So he's holding my bike for ransom. Is that what's going on? They've kidnapped my bike?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. The American bike has been kidnapped in Ukraine, according to what everybody's telling me. You know, it's funny. They couldn't keep people from kidnapping my child, so I know damn well they couldn't keep anybody from doing this. It's about time people know what goes on here. Stolen American bike in Ukraine. This is how they do the report. So they're trying to do this police report. I feel like an alien. Yeah? I'm an ET. See, it's in Ukrainian, they can't even read it. It's in Ukrainian, but
контактный номер ваш.
0.23. Sunday morning in Ukraine.
66.
Apparently there's going to be some more of this paper stuff, so nobody gives us to see it. I'm not even part of this, it's my bike, but it's like I'm not even here. I'm just a filming person, you know? This is what it's like to live in Ukraine. Nobody cares who you are if you don't speak the language.
Chairman of...
Гражданин какой страны?
Америки.
США?
Властный день international.
What he asking for? Why he need to know where I work? Да? Okay. I work for me, is that good enough? What are they going to do about the person wanting the ransom? It's a question. What are they going to do about the person calling wanting a ransom for the bike? How do they solve that?
Пожалуйста, I can't answer all of the questions. There are three people asking me questions. Please.
Okay. See? I'm not even part of this. Welcome to Ukraine. This is my perspective.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, what the hell's going on? This is my bike. Nobody's talking to me. Black man in Ukraine. American veteran. The same police. They let him kidnap my daughter and steal my car and steal the house. This police force is incompetent here. And they don't like me because they failed over the years. They really don't like me. I'm not a criminal, so they don't know what to do.
Механического по школе,
правильно? They're still doing papers and something, I don't know. So we'll see what happens. So what's he gonna do with the lock?
They will take it.
Okay. The company that made it's in trouble, huh? I really want this bike back. They can help, huh?
Try to help.
Запишите, что был звонок вымогательства, да. Номер телефона. Во сколько позвонили? В половину 12 этого в 11.
Мы указываем все в объяснении.
Первый раз в 11.
Объяснение было указано.
Да, да, да.
Очевидцев не было.
Пять раз звонили.
I have no idea how interesting it is to live here. You never know what's going on. Somebody tells you to be quiet. That's what happens when you have a disability here. You know, you don't have a voice. I never had one in America either. But these people are normal. Don't know about these police though. I can take my woman for a ride now. Piss me off. Know what a horse thief is? We know what we did to horse thieves in America, right? I think they need American justice in Ukraine for a while. What the hell's me to being a journalist got to do with anything? Where the hell's my bike? I don't care about being who I am. Who the hell are you? This ain't none of this normal. They're supposed to have somebody who speaks English here. They know that. They signed the damn Geneva Convention. They're a sovereign state and they're dumb as hell. They steal for a living here. It's what they do. The boy called a damn ransom number. Wanting $1,000 to have my bike back. That's what's going on. They kidnapped my bike. Police told me to make a deal to get it back. Well, they're supposed to help me do that. I don't reckon they are. I don't know. This here is one of them shots going to be heard around the world, I can promise you that. There's a treat to the biker story most people don't remember. The rebel flag and the bikes is over here too. Specifically, you got to remember the separatists, which are the rebels, they were flying the Confederate flag in Russia in Donetsk. And the Russian bikers were coming to help them in Donetsk. They stopped that in Ukraine, Poland, then had to get rid of the flags in America because if they figured out that there were separatist movements in more than one country with state sponsorship of the Americas, they would be convicted. So they've tried to bury it. We're not going to let them. They're not doing this the right way. It's an amazing investigation. It's like big drama for me. It's like watching TV. Baby Dan, and she's trying to help him. They don't like the camera. But it's okay. It's the only way I got to protect myself. I don't trust no government. Sure the hell don't trust the police. Fanning out for. So they're making you do the report right down. So you have to write this out, right? This is called a statement, huh?
No, statement, it will be from your name. This is I'm making something like a secure receipt for them to take the pieces of the block.
What is his thoughts about whether they will find us? What does he think about if they will find us? Does he know? Does he know how many bikes are stolen in the city?
We already know.
Does he know? It's a question. You don't know?
У нас поэтому вот
They even try to get me to devalue it so they don't have to tell their commanders. If it's a certain size, then it calls in the federal people, so that's what they do. They devalue everything. $35,000-$40,000 bike. You know, plus all the equipment I had on it. Tuning. But the hell with that. They stole the American flag and I'm pissed. And I really want people to understand that. That's why I'm pissed. I've owned enough bikes before. I know what it feels like to have them stolen. But they stole the flag, man. I'm an American living in Ukraine. I need to protect my business and family. I need help to do that. I guess you see why now. What would you do if they stole your bike? Stay tuned. No forensics. No organization. I guess I'm a living example that the police department needs help. It's really disgusting. The ransom call placed the dying his phone 2 or 3 times. With demands made. Don't know what happened with that. There's video camera over there with the footage of who stole it on the It's almost like Harlan Lardy cartoon. Yeah. Remember what they did? They asked for the value. I told them they asked me to change the value. Because it's based on size. So they don't have the technology to trace this call, is that what they're saying? Well, sure they do. They don't want to tell their boss, right? Is that what it is? Well, there's justice in Ukraine for you. Pay the ransom. That's pretty much what they told me. Pay the ransom for the bike. All right.
It can be. It's hard to answer on this question right now.
That's the lawyer. What do you think? It's possible somebody was stalking me.
No, it's possible, but I think.
So it has to be somebody that knows I live here then. Huh?
No. It's somebody who saw the bike on the street.
How they see this bike on the street? There ain't no street here. I live in a dead end cul-de-sac.
It's enough to just walk in here and it's all.
Yeah.
Yeah? So what, they just cruise through the neighborhoods looking for things to steal? That's absolute bullshit. Go to a dead end cul-de-sac and just happen to find a bike and drive off with it. I don't know. What do you think?
Ну что там с видео?
Будет в час дня.
Хозяин?
Да. Ну там хозяин, как будто охранники его зовут. Он прокурор.
А это сам пишет или онлайн?
Вроде пишет. Ну в час дня, понимаешь?
Короткий день. Поэтому появится человек, созвонимся, свяжемся с ним.
In 1 o'clock there is the camera owner supposed to be here to give them the records.
Mm-hmm. Hey, let's hope it's on there, huh? No, my luck, it won't be there.
It
doesn't matter because it will be, I think it will be visible that somebody do that, but you will not see anything else.
Mm-hmm.
No faces, no anything.
Yeah. So they will go find the boy that did this, though?
Yeah, sorry.
Hmm. What about the phone call and the ransom? They're not doing nothing about this? This bull have this technology, though?
They trying to record it.
So they're holding, somebody's holding the bike for ransom. They kidnapped my bike. Is that what happened to Diana?
But we don't know what happened.
That's what the telephone call was, though?
Yes, but the telephone, it could be just to...
they just used this situation.
And they called your phone?
Yes.
But my post has my number on it.
She put this in her network. And
with your number?
With my number.
Oh, okay. So we went to the network of the people that sold me the bike, and somebody called asking for ransom after we posted that. That's spooky, man.
Yeah.
So the people that sold the bike knows the people that stole it.
No,
yeah.
Somebody stole it, and somebody see just that you...
Oh, I understand. So the thief is on the network looking for bikes.
They want to extort money from you, that's all. Uh-huh. They didn't have a bike, they just wanted money.
As Dennis said before.
Understand? Uh-huh. We have money in the
So pool. It's fake.
We go there, they kick you in your head, mm-hmm. take a money, and no money, no bike. So. Mm-hmm.
So this is business in Ukraine?
Yes.
See, this is a woman's business. Do you see how easy she's described this? Want to know who the godfathers are? Watch this video. Godfather ain't man no more. This is a matriarchal society. Hey, we need Betsy back. We need to go for a ride. How am I going to take this woman for a ride? So I have to go in the convertible now. Somebody going to steal it?
Need to put this in the parking
lot. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. See, this is what happens if you fly the American flag. Somebody steals the bike. See, that's the thing. That's why I'm angry. They stole the flag. Yeah, well, they stole the flag.
It's not about flag, it's not about
anything.
It is about the damn flag, isn't it?
No. It's not about the flag.
It is to me.
It's not about flag, right.
See, when you're talking to people that aren't bikers, this is the kind of response you get. They don't understand. But they're trying to help. That's really cool.
Yeah.
Big drama day. Sunday morning in Ukraine. So much for the bike ride today. Okay, so now I have to make a statement, right? What is this document?
This is a protocol.
Is it in English?
No, it's in Ukrainian.
So you have to translate it, huh?
Yes.
That's pretty
this
weird.
This is your protocol. They ask you ask police to take the statement about mm-hmm. what happened.
So they want me to write my own statement?
Yes, yeah. But okay. You will fill in the blanks. The okay. date.
Okay.
This is, he will put his name.
So who is this person? Do we have his name? I don't have a, do we have a card for these people? Who is the police officers I'm dealing with? I don't have their identification. I don't know who they are. I just got a picture. Yeah, I need it for the records. You write this down, huh?
Yeah.
I just want card.
No, you will write it down here.
Duh, I just wanted to know who he is.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so let's go translate this, right?
Нет, Оля will bring you something to read on, and you will fill in this up, please.
Yeah?
I will translate it, what it says, and it's not big. You just say that.
Why can't I read it?
Нет, давайте мы напишем все-таки на английском.
Why can't I read it?
I will translate for you, and you will write down.
Yeah, you didn't answer my question. Why can't I read it?
Because it's in Ukrainian.
I know, so it needs to be translated.
No, we in Ukraine, Brian. This is the Ukrainian document. Ukrainian is the official language for this country.
You're
and
right.
You have to apply this in a language of the country.
I'm not going to sign anything I don't understand. End of story.
You will sign what you wrote.
Okay. So I don't need their paper for that. I can write my own document and sign it. That's who I am. End of story. So the drama thickens. The city police are here now. There's like 10 police here. Everybody walking around trying to figure this out. We found a tag number of a car parked behind me. So we'll see if that helps. So we don't know what we're doing? I gave them a written statement that said I know what the hell they're doing. Because that's all I could say. I told them somebody stole the bike. And still don't know who I'm talking to. Just see, I'm an observer. Imagine being an observer when somebody steals something from you. It's a cool perspective. Did you give him that phone number? Are those people that called you? They can trace that call. Isbul can trace that call, yes? It's a question, Diana. Diana. Hello? Isbul can trace that call, yes? I propose to go get drunk, Dennis. What do you think? What do you do when somebody steals your bike? Is that a good day to drink? What do people do when their bikes are stolen? The last time I went and bought another one. Yeah, this Miss Deanna protecting her bike. This building is owned by a construction company. They got contracts to provide security and safety here. Hell, I even put a camera here and they stole it. You have no idea how screwed up things are here. This is supposed to be an elite neighborhood and shit gets stolen here all the time. You know? I'm living in a swamp. But they call it an elite neighborhood because it's got a normal parking lot and normal heat. God, I missed my bike already. She's reading my statement to them, which is wrong. They're supposed to have somebody certify the statements. Don't know who these people are. Took a little convincing to find the bike. I need 1,000 more people, man. I need to find this bike. This bike is a piece of America in Ukraine. Bring it back. They stole my flag. It's the only flag I had. Why can't I fly my flag in Ukraine? That's what this is really about. I'm making this video because I don't know what else I should do. The truth is, this bike was stolen and I'm being asked to pay ransom for it. The story I'm being told, it's not real. They're holding my bike ransom, people, and that's the truth. People are doing anything for money here. Gentlemen, they stole my flag. I'm an American veteran in Ukraine. Why'd he steal my bike, man? Well, I'm gonna tell you why. Stay tuned. You ain't gonna like it, but it is the truth. Okay. More drama. They're bringing the police dog to a motorcycle theft. He looks happy. Wonder what the dog's gonna do. So he can find the bike, though. It'd be interesting to see, though. We don't know how the hell they're gonna find that bike, but they could if they wanted to. I don't got any faith in them. They couldn't protect my daughter, she was stolen too. Can you believe this? Serious police investigation. I think the smart thing to do is just go trade the car in for another bike and say the hell with it. It's the only thing I know to do. Just trade the car in for another bike and say the hell with it. Drive the hell out of this country. Sounds like a plan to me. Got no reason to stay here. Remember, this is the same police force that let him kidnap my daughter, so I don't have a lot of faith in their abilities. I think they're worried, though. But I'm gonna tell somebody now. They couldn't protect my child. They sure as hell couldn't protect the bike. It's the truth, people. No drama, no editing. No fake video, just the truth. My bike has been kidnapped and is being held for ransom. And we're trying to figure out where this guy is so we can get my bike. This is the story they told me today. Ms. Deanna did what they asked her to do. And now they have dogs looking for the bike. All I know is whoever stole the son of a bitch, he couldn't do it by himself because he had to push it away from here. Somebody saw this. That's all there is to it. Somebody saw it. See, they had to walk around here, whatever they did. How the hell they did it. See, it's like a long ways back up there. Somebody had to see this shit, man. All the fucking windows. Absolutely convinced. What I know is real. She posted on the network where I bought the bike, and that's when she got the call. It's my phone, this is on the other end of the ads. So I think that's interesting. So I think the kid I showed you is the other interesting point. That's what I know because I live here.